They did night markets in Turfan because it was so hot during the day. So they had to have night markets at night. Now, I imagine that you guys have all been to a night market. Raise your hand if you've been to a night market. Yes, everybody. So night markets, you know, something that is a big part of Taiwanese culture, that started along the Silk Road a thousand years ago because it was too hot to trade during the day, which is pretty cool.